South America's FIFA World Cup qualifiers return this week, with Chile looking to build on October's win against Peru. Leading the way will be Hoffenheim's Eduardo Vargas.
Siempre me gustaría jugar.
I have always wanted to play football and hope to continue to play for as long as I can. And after that, carry on working in the game when I retire.
Con algo relacionado al fútbol. Bueno, mi característica
my style is to play in different positions.
A veces me coloco
I jump really well, and my accuracy when shooting for goal is good.
Buen salto, buen chute a gol.
Siempre I always liked Marcelo Salas.
Marcelo Salas,
his style of play, and how he always kept going.
Como era perseverante.
I tried to relate to him, and I think he is one of the best.
Siempre me veo relacionado a él y siempre lo he tenido.
I just want to continue to improve, and hope to be the best I can.
Que es lo mejor para mí.
After breaking through in his home country, Vargas swapped Santiago for Serie A in Italy. Spain and England followed, and now he's settling into life in the Bundesliga.
Y creo que
I think that Europe has helped me a great deal to improve my technique and my style of play.
Super bien, claro que muy distinto.
Obviously, it is very different here.
A lo que es Sudamérica.
The lifestyle is much more organized,
el estilo de vida,
whereas in South America, it is more hectic.
He's a highly talented player, especially with the final ball and scoring goals. He proves that again and again with the Chilean national team. He just needs the space in front of him. He doesn't follow tactical patterns so much. Instead, he's a free spirit on the pitch. That makes him hard to control for his opponents. He's always alert, which gives him the chance to create opportunities.
It's been a golden age for Chile, and Vargas has been a vital member of the team, becoming their fourth all-time top goal scorer.
First of all, I am very proud to represent my country and to wear the Chilean jersey. I have known my teammates for a long time. We've been playing together for many years in the national side. So I know the Chilean team really well, and I'm very proud. And I hope to continue to represent my country.
Chile excelled in Brazil in 2014, Vargas on target as his country beat the holders in the group stage.
In that moment, I felt very happy. It was a beautiful experience in my career to score a goal against a big team like Spain. Even more so in a World Cup. And also, with that match, we were able to qualify for the second round.
His greatest achievements so far have come in the Copa America, with Chile winning the competition twice. Vargas scored 6 goals earlier this year to earn the Golden Boot.
In my career, I think that it is the best thing I've ever achieved. What's better for a South American than scoring the most goals and winning the trophy? I will always remember that moment for the rest of my life. And I think that my family and many Chileans will as well. Everybody is talking about the golden generation. Everyone knows that Chile have had great players in the last few years who have won 2 Copa Americas and who have played in 2 World Cups. The group is very united. We all get along well, and on the field, we support each other.
Focus now is on qualifying for Russia before concentrating again on Hoffenheim.
We are aiming to qualify for the World Cup, and we will try and win the next 2 qualifiers and get the 6 points. As always, everyone is hoping to get as far as possible. I think that my future is here. I'll train hard to get better each day, to earn my place on the team. And if I work hard, the rest will come, and I'll score more goals.
Eso viene solo, si uno anda bien, hace goles.